Hello and welcome back to my channel, A Dose of Dez.
Alright, so today I'm going to be painting this. This was just testing out methods, which I now have to cover up. So, let's get to covering big old thick stuff. Which I noticed no can see.
So today I will be painting a wooden birdhouse that I purchased from Michael's, and keeping close to my bedroom color scheme, the majority of the birdhouse will be rose gold and black with a couple other details. I have no idea why I started off with a super tiny brush after realizing that it would be extremely time consuming to continue to paint this birdhouse with like the smallest brush that I have. had to definitely change the brush out. Thank you. initially, I had a different idea for the roof of the birdhouse and wanted to do these really cool three-dimensional semi shingles. But when I attempted it, it turned out absolutely hideous. So blank slate, wiped it clean, and decided to do a heart similar to the front of the birdhouse. So once the roof was completed with the gray hearts, and I decided to add some little flowers and vines on the side and on the grass, I actually think it turned out really nice and it's really cute. And I'm actually considering to paint more birdhouses potentially or something else very similar to this in the near future.